Yo, what's going on, guys? We are back. What is up, boys? Greatly do appreciate everyone, man. All the tweets and everything, guys. If you saw the video on the main channel yesterday, man, thank you guys so much for all the support and everything, man. We're doing well. Everything is good. We got some content. We're going to jump into it, boys. Let's get it. 98 overall. Yachty, bro. Yachty is pretty decent. I wish he had a little bit more power versus right-hander. Obviously, a beast behind the plate. Good vision, good contact. 85 power versus lefty. He had 85 power versus right. Also, that would have been really, really good if it's under 80. I know a lot of people just look for that 80 power. Here we go. I am super due. We got a BR reward that, like, is everyone was guessing. Was it Kershaw? Is it going to be Mookie? Is it going to be Bryce Harper? You guys already know when you're watching this video right now. I got to go look. We're going to wait on the packs. Who did we get? We got Josh Donaldson? We got Josh Donaldson. I don't think anyone expected that. What? This Bob Feller looks... Josh Donaldson? I don't think I even saw anyone guess that. All right. I mean, I'm kind of glad that it's not Mookie or Kershaw, because then I'm not, you know, absolutely extremely tempted to spend 300,000 stubs on him. But... oh, yeah. You guys don't even know what I did. Did you see the stream this morning? If you saw the stream this morning, you know. If you didn't, roll it. Let's see what we got. National League. Right fielder. Good. Belly in the boys. Let's go. Belly in the boy. Hey, we got a belly pull. We got a belly pull. I like it. So that gave us a bunch more stubs. Obviously, we need as much stubs as we can get right now, especially with this collection coming, bro. We need as many as we can get. We are super due here, though. Super duper. Super duper. Super duper. Come on. We're getting golds. We don't want golds, though. Three more. Yachty. I mean, it really doesn't matter because I doubt Yachty would take Prestige Buster's spot, but a Yachty pull would be good. Two more. So we got Bob Feller. We got Donaldson. As soon as I saw it was Donaldson and it wasn't Mookie, we didn't even look at the stats. So we're going to go look at the card here in a second. We're going to look at everything. But I wanted to see if I can pull Yachty, because I feel like we're not going to get it, are we? Nope. All right, let's go see. Bob Feller, does he have outlier? Let's see. Josh Donaldson, 80 vision, 114 power versus left, 102 versus right, 100 plus contact both sides. Third baseman, bro, he looks really good. He looks really good. His arm and his fielding are pretty good over there. And 93, that 93 reaction, especially at third base. He's going to get some really good plays and animations over there. Bro, that card could be really good. Bob Feller, 600. Bro, how does someone already run 12-0? Like, bro, y'all cheese. Y'all cheese out there. How is that even possible? Outlier, Bob Feller. I mean, these cards are going to be super. Bro, did someone really buy? There's no way someone bought that Bob Feller for 600,000, bro. Chapman, real Shelfie. Shelfie. All right, so those are those. These are all 99s. Where's the 98? Where's Yachty? Is Yachty down here? Yachty. Molina, 91,000 stubs. To be honest, that's a little bit more than I thought just because of the power, but that's not bad. We got three good cards today. Bob Feller's going to be super expensive. I'm sure people will want Josh Donaldson. He'll be really good at third base. He'll be extremely expensive also. But now, a Yachty too? I mean, most of us are going to have Buster, but Yachty could be really, really good. So, we got our MVP flashback. We got our signature legend. We got a new headliner today. Then in 2 days, we're gonna get the San Diego Studio stream opening day with the teaser of the new six inning bosses, which we pretty much all know because the pack got leaked. Unless they change it. Then the next day, I wish they just dropped it on the 23rd. I like when they do the stream and then just drop it immediately after. But we're like 7 days away for the release of the Chase. Obviously, we'll get some more headliner packs and stuff like that. The plan is episode 3. That's right. Episode 3. Belly and the Boys will be tomorrow on the channel. That is going to be... That's the goal. It's not even the goal. That is going to be what happens. Episode 3, Belly and the Boys tomorrow. We're going to end with a 20 today. I also got the ball into the habit that I guess I was holding for Belly and the Boys, but I guess we could just open it, and then if we earn one, because we're adding a few more challenges to Belly and the Boys, and you guys will see all that on episode 3 tomorrow. If you guys have not seen episode 1 and 2, make sure you guys go and check those out. But having a ton of fun with that series, and it seems like you guys are really enjoying it, which even gets me hyped up even more. So episode 3 tomorrow, we're going to be adding some new goals, challenges, that kind of things for some upgrades. I really like the idea of what happens when we pull a diamond. So if you guys want to see all that, tomorrow's going to be a good episode. I feel it. Come on. I still can't believe. I feel like we're like 0 for the last 5 on headliners. Like, we got hot with headliners. We were getting like one out of every three sets. I feel like we were pulling a headliner. Now it's been like 5 or 6 sets since we've gotten a headliner. They keep on getting better. We better hit a good one here soon. That was just Donaldson, wasn't it? We just pulled gold Josh Donaldson. I flipped it really, really quick. I'm gonna title the, can I title the video? Oh my God, we just pulled Josh Donaldson. Oh my God. We just pulled Josh Donaldson. You know, you're just sitting there. Oh, we got one. All right, here we go. For the boys. I greatly do appreciate everyone. Once again, if you're new, subscribe. If you enjoy the videos, hit the like. Belly and the Boys, episode 3, tomorrow. And away we go. We got National League. Right-hander. Closing pitcher. Veteran series. Ooh, a not alive series. Rob Nen. Been a minute since I've seen that card. Rob Nen, like 25K. I'll take that. I'll pay for the packs of your entertainment, right, boys? All right. Gold. And a ball and a habit for you guys. And then that is going to do it. Diamond. See? I'm glad I opened this one anyways. We'll get a different balling as a habit for Belly and the Boys, man. One with a diamond. I'm just looking back at these cards, bro. Bob Feller's going to be absolutely nasty, isn't he? He is going to be absolutely nasty. He's got the sinker. He's got outlier. He's got a 78 mile an hour curveball with the changeup. So he's throwing 180 mile an hour changeup, 78 mile an hour curve, and the best pitch in the game. Awesome. Freaking awesome.